Oh, don't be sorry, you didn't know.
Fixed on the road.
Too intense.
I actually drove here.
this is our first show is Mollusk Station.
That was just for you.
And we're actually going to be hanging with you all. This next song is called Next Repeats.
Great question.
Excuse me.
How unprofessional.
You really gotta watch what you're doing with that big bass over there.
Yeah. Wrong.
you're out there, no one to share. The weight of the world on your shoulders, I'll be right by your bed until the day I take my last breath and fall into my grave. I'm right by your side, with you at night, falling asleep.
And we know that now.
How does feel about
what?
2016.
Wait, sorry. yeah, we have
long distance relationships, everyone.
That's usually how it works.
What are you trying to say?
The minor jazz.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so this next tune is a song from well, my old band, Sub Free Bonfire. Sub
Free!
Yeah. We weren't Sub Free or a Bonfire.
It's like laxously the definition of the
worst. This is a tune called November 1.
Yeah.
Called Dinosaur Jr. And the song is called In a Jar. Alright, so
let's give it a shot.
We slowly spread our wings and take over.
Guys, let's take it slow.
Lots of planning.
Spring Bloom.
Yeah.
I'll be grazing by your window. Please come back me on the head. Just wanna find out what you're nice to me for. When I look up, don't think I don't know about all the scars you dread. It's hard to stomach the door. In a jar where you fed bait. All I could do was lick your hair. In a jar the scars are plain to see. I hope somehow you'll know I understand. I'll be grazing by your window. Please come back. Take me in, cause I'll look you by your bed. But I can feel it's just a little
This is 8. Are you happy?
Lion King?
Christ.
No, do more.
We don't know more.
Make them up!
Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Oh, dude,
yeah, cool. This is like another song. Oh yeah, so I guess I'll sort of like give a little background on what this whole thing is. It's sort of like...
excuse me, Ron Wall, just trying to address you to explain the purpose of one of our songs.
I
want to listen to you, dude. It's really important. You're really important to me. I want to know about how cool this song is.
Alright, well basically, all of these songs are like different songs from Koby and mine's solo projects. With an exception of the one from our old band, the cover that we did, and one that we wrote together just for tonight.
And your band from high school.
Yes, and that. So this is one of mine about...
Pleasant Street.
It's called Pleasant Street.
I just want to make a quick shout out to Tucker,
The beautiful light of my life, who for the last 2 months has been fighting Hampshire bureaucracy with me. And today we won the play we're putting on. A bunch of people in this room are putting on.
Have you told them how much we won?
Yeah.
And
that's right. Midsummer has raised a considerable amount of money, and we're going to celebrate in the only way we know how here in Mod 37. I got a ring to
beat the
got what it takes. You got a number for me, please, won't you jam it? You're a really good dancer. So this next one is, as Walt said, you know, we're both working on solo records. Walt's is in pre-production, hopefully be out before the end of the year. Mine's in post-production, it's called Wasn't
Yeah.
It'll probably be out before the end of the month. I'll spam you way more about it as it gets ready to done. And this is one of the tunes from that album.
One of the tunes.
And this is called Write My Mind.
Oh wait, that's what we're putting up. Just kidding.
Wait, dude, I don't think I've ever.
Sorry.
Every once in a while. Wait.
It's not that I'm not trying. A world of visible is dead. Divide me, we're both dying. I knew you once or so I think. At least we shared a moment. We've both grown since, I guess. But I confess my memory's broken. And when our worlds collide, we'll see that they won't die. We'll let our neighbors in.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Hey, Quinn.
What?
What a show.